大家晚上好，欢迎你们来到《民乐几时有》之《艺声秋乐》。我是唐伟杰，这次的这个小音乐会啊，中秋节音乐会的co-host 呀，我和这里艺声的这些朋友们啊，一起给大家带来这次的中秋的演出。那我们也除了是 Facebook Live 以外，我们所有的东西都是 live。Including audio mixing 还是什么 ，so 如果有什么做的不是很好的请各位多多原谅啊。那在节目正式开始之前呢，让我先跟大家介绍我们几位朋友，等一下我们也会跟他们聊聊的。那从我前方这位很帅气的男生啊，你一看就知道他玩的是二胡，对不对？呀，等一下我们会跟他聊一聊啊，真心呀。然后这位就是Eason 的 Anson 呀，大家应该会非常对他不陌生了呀，经常出现在Eason的那些直播节目里面，还有各个介绍，他也是扬琴的老师。好，那在 Anson 右手边的呢是碧玉，他除了会弹琵琶以外，他也是一位歌手，所以等一下他会给大家唱几首歌，好不好？那在下一位呢就是瑞琳了呀，瑞琳拉的是大提琴，不过瑞琳一开始不是拉大提琴的对吗？是玩什么乐器呢？ OK， 你们可能听不见了，因为他的麦还没有开，所以我们等一下再跟他聊聊好不好。那最重要的一位就是我们的送话老板当然这里啊，在医生这里他们同事们都叫他小老板，然后我们等一下还会有一位嘉宾出现了，就是我们的大老板将为大家现场演唱应该今天的节目应该会给大家带来许多中秋的那个氛围。那这个演出呢，我会以中英文两种语言来呈现了，因为包括我们的非华族的同胞也有可能在看了。我知道的是，我有一些班上的同学今天会抽空看一看可能是当作是功课的一部分。那OK，what I've just said is I will be presenting this Mid Autumn Festival performance in two languages, in Chinese and in English, to facilitate those of you who do not understand Mandarin. Yes, so I've just introduced my friends from Eason Music. So all the way to your left is Sangwa, is the boss, one of the bosses of Eason Music. You see, sometimes when I convert English and Chinese, and then my mind goes blank. Anyway, this is the first time I'm having this podcast style performance with my friends at Eason. If you follow Eason Music, you'll be able to catch the weekly Friday live session with very familiar faces in Eason. Okay, next we have Ray Ling on the cello. We have Bi Yu on the pipa. She will also sing for us later. This is Anson playing the yang qing, and Zhen Xing playing er hu. And last but not least, I'm Wei Jie, your host for tonight. And this performance is mid-autumn. Performance is also, some people call it a mooncake festival. I don't know, for some reason, people eat mooncakes during this season. So it's become mooncake festival in Mandarin, Yue Bing Jie. And now it's back to Zhongqiu Jie, Mid-Autumn Festival. And tomorrow is the actual day, the 15th of the lunar calendar month. 15th of the August of lunar calendar month, 8月, the 8th month. Okay, so first song we're going to play for you is related to our theme tonight. It's 民乐几时有. Later you will know why there's this series called 民乐几时有. First of all, I have she doesn't want to be on screen, but it's okay. You will hear her lovely voice as she recites with us while we play this song. Let me hand over the mic to her. Maybe you can guess later on who she is. All right, let me unmute her mic and let's get ready while I take off my mask. 你们不要这样 serious， 哈哈哈哈 relax， 哈哈哈哈哈。哦 ，OK，OK。Let me just unmute， yeah， let me just unmute everyone so you can hear them。Oh, maybe I start with Sangwa. You want to say something for us？ Oh, someone doesn't have a mic. Yeah, okay, later on, yeah, you'll get the mic. Okay, we will talk after our first song. This is our first song. And let's begin. Wasn't that recitation lovely? So if you're wondering who she is, maybe you can make a guess. We will reveal the answer at the end of our performance. Okay, next song. What do we have for the next song? All right, so the song you just heard is called 但願人長久. So the first lyrics of the song, the very earliest lyrics is 明月几时有把酒问青天. So I borrowed this word into this series that I created during the circuit breaker period. We had a period where we could not meet one another to perform. So this series was created with the support of NAC, but of course they no longer support this. It's only for that one and only project, and then subsequently we did it on our own. Okay, so before we begin the next song, because the next song is arranged by Sangwa, so Sangwa, can you share with us a little bit about this song?
Yes. Okay. This song is medley of 一姐妹 and 无忌. 一姐妹 is one of the, what was that, TikTok? Okay, it was originally a song by Fei Yixing, then some guy just sang a bit and become a very popular TikTok song. Okay, so we covered this and we all like it very much. And also we did 无忌, we covered the song 无忌 before. 无忌 is one of the song from the series, drama series Untamed. Yeah, and Wei Jie also joined us in that cover before.
Yes.
Yeah, so since the both of them, the both songs are in the same key and the tempo is around the same, so I decided to just put the two together.
Wow, yeah. Amazing. So for 一姐妹, I realized that the accompaniment is a bit special. What made you come up with this accompaniment? Is there any inside story that I missed?
Yes, well, it was, I mean, all my compositions are quite last minute, so I mean, they will know, like, I only give them the score like the day before or, or maybe on the day itself. So this one, yeah, was also just a spark of inspiration. Yeah, the day before, you know, I was listening to this 一姐妹 over and over again, and this kind of this riff just managed to fit with this 一姐妹. This riff is actually a riff from Welcome to the Jungle, a rock song by Guns N' Roses.
Ah,
yeah,
okay.
So it sort of fits properly, and I thought, yes, it
wow,
sounded
so
cool.
It's a East meets West and modern meets classical kind of an arrangement.
Yes,
wow,
yes.
Amazing. Okay, why don't we listen to this song?
All right.
Arranged by Sang Hua, 一姐妹, a medley with Wu Ji. Yeah, let's do it. Everyone is very nervous whenever we play this song. I think the last time when I But the last time I played this song, Wu Ji, I was playing the Xiao instead. So this time I'm using the Dizi. So it sounds very different. But even when I play it, it feels very different. Wei Ling, do you mind picking up your mic? I was have a word with you. Hello, Wei Ling.
Hi.
Actually, everyone in Eason, I know them for quite some time. You are the, to me, the most, what you call that? Not so known.
Not so known.
So I'm very interested to know, what are you doing now?
What am I doing now? I'm in my first year of studies.
Ah, where?
Primary school. I'm studying in SIT.
Ah, okay. What course are you doing?
SIT. Yeah, studying in SIT.
Studying in SIT. Why are you studying in SIT?
Yeah, I'm studying food technology.
Ah,
not
okay.
Not to confuse with farmers. Mm. Like, they're not farmers.
Okay.
Yeah.
Has anyone called you a farmer before?
Oh, let's say if I... Let's say if I tell people that I'm studying food technology, they think that I'm just studying like how to eat food or like
how to eat food.
Or we just like study like
it's only to study for that.
Yeah, like just very they think that it's easy but it's not like so 肤浅 lah.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Shallow.
Yeah, it's not so shallow.
Definitely. Okay, so just now when we spoke, I actually told the audience that you didn't start with cello.
Yeah, correct.
So what instrument do you play, actually?
In the orchestra, I actually play erhu.
Ah, you play erhu.
Yeah.
So what happened?
What happened? No, I'm still playing erhu.
You're still playing erhu, okay. But how do you end up playing cello? Did you learn before or is because of some reason that you picked up the cello?
I would say because I was always playing something soprano.
Ah, okay.
Then I liked how bass instrument sounds, but I didn't have a chance to touch on them before.
Ah, okay.
So other than erhu, right, I also learned violin when I was like few years back.
Wow, so you know quite a few instruments.
Yeah, no, as in I just try them. But violin wasn't very long lasting lah. So after that, in poly, I started to like try cello on my own.
I see.
So
wow.
It's just like a hobby.
Oh.
But
so 无师自通.
Mm?
No teacher. You learned it, you just picked it up on your own and
I ask friends in the orchestra.
Okay.
Yeah. Then after that I figure out. So yeah. But like just very simple stuff lah.
Okay. Cool. Thank you very much, Wei Ling. Today I know so much more about you. Yeah. So the next time I see you I will be reminded of a farmer. Okay, thank you very much. The next song. Alright. Ladies and gentlemen, can we put our hands at home, of course. To welcome our 大老板.
Hello.
开了，老板开了。哦，开了，好像没声音这样的。科技，大家都听得到你。呀，跟大家打声招呼。呀，大家好。 老板，你可以说说，其实中秋节你一般都会做些什么？
中秋节，以前是吃月饼咯，吃柚子咯，不过现在不可以吃月饼，月饼不可以吃太多。为什么？老人家不可以吃太多。你对那些在家里观看节目的老人家，有什么建议呢？如果他们很想吃月饼，但又很担心，这样要克制自己咯，然后看看其他有意义的节目来自己来陶醉一下，来消除掉你的。是的，是的。
各位观众朋友，你们如果乍看之下，你们猜不猜得到大老板今年几岁呢？可能很难猜得到吧？猜得到，因为这个年龄就挂在脸上的，挂在脸，不可能18岁吧？哈，有可能啊。OK，老板，你不介意我问你今年几岁啊？
我今年几岁？我差一点忘记了，1942年。
Wow.
我跟很多朋友都知道，因为知道我的生日，每年国际世界都跟我庆祝，这个生日1月1号
所以很多老同学都知道我的生日，知道我，知道我几岁了。对了，1942年1月1日几岁了？78了，79要来了。哇，79要来了，
太了不起了。所以在家里收看节目的朋友们啊，你看我们大老板已经78岁了，老当益壮，而且还参与这样的歌唱这样的兴趣活动啊。来活跃乐龄
啊，对对对，人是这样啊，唱歌是最能够维持这个你的寿命的，所以曾经讲过，最能够让你长命的就是唱歌。
哇，太棒了！
那我希望能够，不很难讲了哈，人很难讲的啊，各种各样什么东西要找你，你都难以避开的。
嗯，
好吧，那么非常高兴的啊。我能够跟这些小年轻人啊一起，在这个云端上庆祝中秋啊，
哇，
也祝福大家啊中秋节快乐，身体健康，希望我们能够尽快的度过这个疫情的难关。
耶，谢谢老板。
唱两首歌了，还是比较。大家熟悉的歌曲，第一首应该是《敖包相会》，虽然没有你的了，但是大家可以想象了，那么这首原来是对唱，不过只有我一个人来唱，那也另外一种另外一种风格了。那么另外一首是在那遥远的地方啊，是这个王洛宾的创作的歌曲，新威尔著的歌曲。好，是。
好，那我们现在开始，听老板的。
是我的月亮升上了天空啊，什么旁边没有云彩，我等待着美丽的姑娘哟，你为什么还不到来哟？ 谢谢。
哇，太棒了！哎呀，老板，我这么一吹，我刚才看一看了那个谱啊，我才发现我的视力可能要比你差了，我该有几个音都看错了，结果吹错，不好意思，朋友们呀。What I just said was my eyesight has gotten worse when I look at the score. I actually played a few notes wrongly. I have astigmatism, but it seems to be getting worse. So I was joking with 老板 that my eyesight could be poorer than his.
你还年轻啊，还年轻。
年轻，怎么办？糟糕了，这样子。好，那下一首歌我们听老板的敖包，哎，不是，在那遥远的地方。怎么办？我的眼睛。脑袋也不好了，等一下啊，太忙了，我看下次我做 sound crew 就好了，太多东西要做了。
谢谢，再度的祝大家中秋节快乐，身体健康。
耶，
也谢
谢老板，
这些年轻人
啊，谢谢你，谢谢你，太感谢了，辛苦你了，辛苦你了，谢谢。好了，那接下来我们做什么呢？我看一下啊。在那遥远地方以后哦，好，接下来我们又是一首我不久以前编配的一首歌曲啊，叫做 月亮代表我三分之四，哎，四分之三还是三分之四啊？四分之三 ，three quarter。Oh my god！ 我的天哪、啊，怎么我 好像 越来越笨了？可能 以前就是那么笨了，现在 越来越糟糕。OK，Anyway，、okay, 月亮代表我四分之三的心，为什么呢？等一下你们就会知道了，是和音乐息息相关的。等一下、啊、我要 check 一下，有点很多 static 的声音，我不知道是哪一个。出了问题 ，OK， 没关系，哎呀，好像少一点了 ，OK， 我们来吧。 谢谢大家。那刚刚这首呢是月亮代表我四分之三的心，你们听得出从中的端倪了吗？因为我们是以三四拍的方式来演奏这首歌的。Once you hear it, you will never forget. Okay, anyway, 我先看看下一首是什么。我你看用电子产品有个不是很好的地方，就是我没有办法一边看目录一边看谱子，所以有点乱了。好，我们下一位，我都忘了那个节目了。OK， 让给我一分钟，我先解决一下一点点问题。呀，有一些有一个很重的 static 的声音，我不知道是不是。
Now it's a commercial break. We're from our sponsors. Have you feel tired? Introducing the new.
会有一点杂声是吗？对，如果你们在想我在跟谁讲话，其实摄影机后面还有一个小女孩，呀，那女孩对我说，我就不跟你们讲了。Anyway， 她帮我们留意着你们在收听的这一切。我要先解决一下这个问题，我要看看到底是哪一个。啊，可能是开的话筒多了。哦，我找到了，是碧玉的麦。碧玉啊，你可以把那个推一推嘛。好，还是会有一点点问题。OK， 没关系。好，来，我们下一首歌之前呢，让我先跟Eason， 我差一点想讲Eason，先跟Eason聊聊天。医生，哎，对哦，我应该把麦给你。好，医生，我的天
！Hello， 大家好，我是医生，
真的太抱歉了，这个两个名字太接近了。
医生和 Eason， OK 啦，差不多啦。
森呀森，
烟森。
好，Eason， 你可以跟大家介绍一下自己吗？
Hello， 大家好，我是 Eason， I'm from Eason Music。There's a lot to know about me. 首先就是如果你有 follow 我们在 Eason Music 的话，你会看到我是很常担任弹扬琴的，然后在直播的时候每次都是跟小老板的一个搭档那样子的一个角色。然后如果你很常在 YouTube 看扬琴的 video 的话，可能会 come across some of my videos. I'm not sure. So.
是的。Eason, I know that you come from Sabah.
Oh my gosh.
So everywhere in the world, even though we are Chinese by ethnicity, I think many of us spend 中秋 very differently. Like people in Taiwan, they actually
barbecue.
Which is very uncommon in Singapore. That's something that we haven't seen
like,
in Singapore.
Can look at the moon and barbecue.
Ah, I see. But are there any special things
that you do? Actually, Sabah is quite similar to Singapore. We also have mooncake and lantern, like 吊灯笼 and 去猜灯谜庙会这种东西啊。So actually, Singapore and Sabah or even Malaysia is quite similar. The culture is one thing that is similar is that even 1 month before Mid-Autumn Festival, you can see mooncake on shelves already.
So
it's like the same culture, same timeline.
I see. So in Sabah, are there many people who make their own mooncakes?
From my hometown, I always go for this one particular brand. That's not like a very big brand, but it's like a local bakery kind of brand that I absolutely love. At some years, my mom would even ship some mooncake over.
Wow.
Yeah, back then.
I see. Wow, that's interesting.
Mm-hmm.
So, since you came to Singapore, you have spent most of your time here, right? So how do you spend Mid-Autumn Festival in Singapore?
We never really do anything spectacular. I just know that during Mid-Autumn Festival, pre-COVID era, like there's a lot of performances. So I spend my Mid-Autumn Festival performing something like this.
I see.
Yeah.
Ah, okay.
Of course, we get a lot of mooncakes and the occasional... Okay, I did celebrate one time. Everyone went to a chalet and really like Ti Tong Long and Ri Cai Tong, all these things. So it felt kind of kind of festive.
Wow, amazing. So do you like mooncakes?
I'm a very old-fashioned kind of person, so I just like the normal white lotus and egg yolk. Kind of.
So
and red bean.
On birthday, you eat sou tau instead of cake.
It's a different thing because my birthday is kind of near Christmas. So, it's turkey ham.
Wow, amazing. Okay, so now you're going to play for us this song, mm-hmm. which I arranged specially for you.
A few years back.
And now I changed it for an ensemble like ours today. Do you want to share a bit about the song?
So this song, For River, is from this game called To the Moon. Yeah, so I wasn't aware of this song until Wei Jie approached me, and I did a little reading about the story, and I think the song itself, there's a bit of like a sadness in it. And playing this song, it really brings back a lot of good memories of back then when we were performing a lot. Yeah, so this song, there's a sense of nostalgia that I can really resonate with this song.
Okay, thank you very much. All right, ladies and gentlemen, let us enjoy Anson's For River. Wow, ladies and gentlemen, wasn't that amazing? The instrument Anson is playing is called Yang Qing. Anson, do you want to say something about the Yang Qing?
So Yang Qing, the word Yang actually was supposed to mean like Western. So Yang Qing is actually a instrument from biblical time, Persia. So it's really, really long ago, Iranian. So yeah, Yang Qing has a very wide range, plays a lot of very lovely tunes, lots of bass notes and lots of high notes. Yeah, so you can find out more on our website at easonmusic.com.
Yes, easonmusic.com. He's a really good employee. He does marketing whenever he has the opportunity. Brilliant, brilliant. 老板是时候加薪水了. Okay.
Set
a trap for
score.com.
Okay, thank you very much.
Thank you.
Anson. All right. The next person, this handsome young boy, or a man, handsome young man, in front of me is Zhen Xing. Hello. Hello, Zhen Xing.
Hello, everyone.
真心，我跟你讲话，你不用一直转回来，我知道有点辛苦。你可以看这荧幕了，我们把这个当成是、okay. 电视节目。
好的。
Don't worry. Oh, English. Yes, please.
Yes, please.
has to be in English. Okay, sorry, 真心。Okay, 真心similar to Ray Ling, I don't know you very, very well, but I've seen you many, many times. So can you tell me a bit about yourself, what you're doing now, and Why are you here in Eason Music? if that's something that can be disclosed.
Similar to Ray Ling, I'm studying university, but I'm studying at SIM instead of SIT, so it's SIM.
Okay.
Then I'm studying international business.
Okay. So that's your interest?
Kind of, yeah. My interest is in music, but I think it's better to pursue a degree first.
Interesting. So you do have the intention to further a career in music?
Hopefully, but if all else doesn't work, then I'll fall back to my degree.
I see. That's very practical. That's what I did as well. I think many people in Singapore, around the world, I think there are many risks that we want to take. There are some, we need some cushion in case our ambitions do not, come around, not on our favor. So it's very admirable. So is erhu your first instrument, or do you play any other instruments?
No, I only play the erhu.
You only play the erhu. So how do you come across erhu? It's a school CCA.
Yeah, I started in B1.
Wow.
At Keming Primary School.
Wow, I didn't know. I'm also from Keming. But I think I'm what?
Yeah, I think we never meet each other.
Of course. Yeah. How old are you?
I'm 23 this year.
Okay, I'm 31. So. Okay, I think by the time I graduated from secondary school, you just went to Keming around there. But Keming is a good school. It's the best school in Bukit Batok East. Oh, I cannot. There's still Bukit View Primary School. Okay, sorry about that. I take back. Okay, one of the best schools in Bukit Batok West. Mm. Okay, so from then on, you play in
orchestras. So I just took part in quite a number of orchestras. So after primary school, actually during primary school, the conductor just dragged a number of us to the orchestra.
Mm.
Then subsequently, actually, I lost interest halfway lah.
What happened?
Before secondary school, I decided to not attend any practices.
Oh.
Yeah. But subsequently, once I started secondary school, then maybe don't know what else to do for CCA. Mm. So I just, why not try?
Is this some deep dark secret that you didn't, that
it's
nobody knew?
Okay.
A lot
of people
know. Everybody know. Everybody online knows.
Yeah. So after that, the interest started to grow.
Wow, amazing. Wow. Thank you very much for sharing so much with me and with us. I really got to know you a lot better today. Yes. Thank you very much. And
thank you.
Yes. And the next song is 雪落下的声音. I don't think I need much introduction for this song. Let's do it. Oh, I'm the first instrument. Okay, let me get ready first. OK 哦，来了，哎呦，我有点担心。
没事的，没事的，要我一次 music。
OK， 怎么办 ？OK， 来。Thank you. 刚刚这首歌是《雪落下的声音》啊，是电视剧《延禧攻略》的，是主题曲还是插曲啊？主题曲是吧？对，是《延禧攻略》的主题曲。我非常喜欢这首歌了，因为我觉得很 Chinese， 很适合华语乐器演奏。然后中间也穿插了一段cello 的那个独奏，让你们听得到cello 还有二胡那个不同音高的那种音色的转变。呀，非常，我觉得非常非常棒的呀，谢谢你们啊。好，那我们接下来又是歌唱的部分了。刚才我们有一位很身体强壮的老人家为我们演唱非常棒的一些老歌，那现在我们有一位年轻漂亮的女孩你可以把 mask 拿下来，对对，应该 OK 吧，不知道 OK 不 OK， 好像就罚款就罚我一个，对不对OK never mind
大家
OK 呀，我们都有保持那个安全非常非常安全的距离。好，碧宇，你可以跟大家说说看你
哇，
当然我跟你这样的 podcast 也好几次了这不是第一次对,
对，
那你可以跟大家说说，因为可能有些观众朋友们还可能没有见过你，或者有见过你有听过你唱歌可是不记得，没有印象对，所以各位，这位是碧宇，那他是琵琶的演奏员，他也是一位歌手
不敢称之为歌手就喜欢唱歌，喜欢唱歌，
喜欢唱歌，
对，
你喜欢唱些什么歌呢？
我唱的应该比较民风比较冷门的歌曲，我觉得
哦 OK
对对对，好像或者新谣啊，挺喜欢新谣的对，
你是几时开始喜欢唱歌，还是从小你
就从小就喜欢哼哼唱唱可是比较就 take it seriously 就可能是JC 之后吧，因为那时候压力挺大的，所以就用唱歌来舒压这样子。
哦 ，OK， 那唱歌，我觉得，因为我觉得是一个挺难的东西，对，所以我不知道有减压的作用对你来说，因为我觉得可能唱我越唱越 stress 了。
就你不用管音准，就是直接飙高音这样啊，就可以舒压这样子。
是一种宣泄的方法。
就可以比较舒压，如果你很要求说音准就可能会越唱越有压力
啊
对
OK OK 大家听碧玉的口吻呢，你们会不会觉得很特别呢，这样的声音它咬字的非常标准呢你可以说说你的背景吗，为什么你讲话是有那样的一种准确性
因为主要是在家里是用中文跟父母沟通，然后过后我不敢说我OK 我是中文系毕业，所以在中文系就有教一些语法或者咬字方面有一些课啦所以就有上这些课程，然后妈妈也很喜欢带我去外面上课那种语言课这样子，所以就可能在小时候就咬字非常轻就有抓这样子
OK OK 所以是从小的一种训练啊
对训练这样子
所以家中在看节目的爸爸妈妈们如果要找一位能够让您的孩子咬字发音非常准确精准的，这我们这里有一位老师碧玉老师，
一边学琴一边学语言有没有
对多才多艺，他可谓是我们南大的才女呀，我一直跟他说他是南大的才女，
哇不敢当
好接下来你要为大家唱的是什么歌呢？
今天带来两首歌，第一首是梁文福老师所写的一首新谣，也是我非常喜欢一首歌，就是《恋之气》，然后第二首呢就是魏如萱娃娃的《你啊你啊》。
哇好，等一下再跟你聊一聊《你啊你啊》。
好
，OK， 我们来欣赏碧玉所演唱的
《恋之气》。
恋之气
思念才能牵走你的忧愁。
什么样的守候才能被你接受？你的眼是芬芳的春秋，一直许多记忆的神游，我是未曾醉过的温柔，浅浅一场就不愿罢休。你的美是悠悠的港口，住着许多记忆的神游，我是一个情感的水手，短短一出就不愿再走。
刚刚大家听到的就是恋之气，碧玉唱的好棒啊，对不对？
谢谢大家。
Yeah, 所以我一直要找他唱歌啊。
嗯嗯。
尼亚尼亚，这一首什么样的歌？可能观众朋友们对这首歌不会特别熟悉。
嗯，可是我觉得近年还挺不错的，就大家应该越来越熟悉这首歌，魏如萱的尼亚尼亚。
对。
因为很多比赛都很多选手都有唱，可能海外的。
哦、
嗯。
OK， 难怪，因为我在。最近才有在883听到这首歌，
对对对，
之前他们都好像没有播的，
对对对，
因为我听883哎、欸，anyway， 所以我不知道其他的广播电台有没有播了，不过最近才有听到这首歌，是、
嗯、
我是先听你唱的，
哦、
才听过魏如萱唱，
我也是，
哦，你是先听到碧玉先唱，
我先听到那个萧敬腾也是唱，
哦，萧敬腾也有唱，
哦，对对对，
哇，那这首歌，所以这首歌变得越来越出名了。
对对对对对、
哦。嗯，好，我们来吧。
嗯。
Thank you.
我最喜欢和你一起发生的是最平淡最简单的日常，面对面看着彼此去却是无语，是最平静最安心的时光。我不喜欢你和别人发生的是最暧昧最不明的隐藏，面对面看着彼此间装正常是最可怕最野心的事啊。
好棒啊，好棒！我第一次听这首歌就是听碧玉唱的，然后我是如此的陶醉在其中，非常非常棒。他的声音，我觉得这首歌太适合了，太棒了！
谢谢
你，碧玉。
谢谢。
那各位朋友们，欢乐的时光总是过得很快。我几乎每一个演出啊，无论是在现场还是线上的，都会讲这句话。我们平时啊排练什么都会觉得，哎呀，时间很不够用。演出的时候时间更不够用，就是说，哦，一下子你看这样就过了一个晚上了。那希望各位，今晚，各位在我们的陪伴之下度过了一个非常美好的中秋除夕夜，是吧？可以这么说，对，就是中秋的前一天嘛，对。所以呢，那 我在这里做一个 closing 吧，好不好？我们再玩最后一首歌，最后一首歌是《城里的月光》了。我觉得这首歌再适合不过了，因为我们新加坡是一个城市嘛，对不对？然后我们在这个非常光鲜的城市，总是看月亮、看星星看得不是很清楚的，所以这首歌给我们可以带来一些幻想、一些想象的空间，我觉得是非常棒的。我觉得这首歌曲非常。我自己非常喜欢，那这次是第一次把它写成一个比较抒情版的。我之前有编过给华乐团是那个捧着捧着捧着的，不是有那首歌那个 version 不是很，就是说喜欢的人跟不喜欢的人各占一半了。当然我们不同的歌曲都会尝试不同的一些怎么说新的编曲的方式。那我看到有许多朋友们有给各位留言，所以我们等一下才会逐一的给你们回答。如果你们有什么问题的话，因为今天我需要顾的东西特别多，所以this is a lesson for myself， 没有这么大的头，不要戴这么大的帽子。我看下次还是要把东西分一下，这样子比较不会很像今天有一点小紧张啊呀，第一次做这样的线上活动，因为为什么很多东西都变线上了嘛，因为COVID-19 啊，因为新冠的原因，我们好多东西我们都不能在现场演出。那很希望啊我们这样的一个组合很快能够跟大家一起见面，然后听老板唱歌，听 BU 唱歌，然后其实 Anson 也是会唱歌也喜欢唱歌的，所以期待OK 宋华也会唱歌的，对不对？合影比较多，合影天使。好，那希望在过不久的将来我们可以现场的为各位呈现表演。那民乐几时有呢，这个系列还是会继续的，将会成为一个永久性的，这主要是我得活着了，我在的一天这个系列应该还是会继续的。这民乐几时有就是一个网上的一个系列，那我会跟华乐圈里面不同的朋友进行一些交流啊，一些演出可能是聊天型的，也有可能是纯演奏型的。那接下来还会有更多更精彩的活动，有更新的资料你们可以看我的 Facebook。 OK， 那我们就最后一首歌吧。 哇，谢谢大家，大功告成。那这次的节目啊，会其实是我们是我和Eason Music啊，松化老板一起就是准备的这样的一个活动。那包括参与的也有 Anson、真心、瑞林还有碧玉非常感谢这些朋友们上这个民乐几时有的这个网上活动希望大家会很高兴，也祝Eason生意啊蒸蒸日上发大财。OK。朋友们，祝你中秋节快乐！
中秋节快乐！
再见！
笑啊，谢谢，
谢谢，
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 太好了，太好了。